called the Kenchoji. Kenchoji Temple. Very important temple. There we are. The oldest Zen training temple. They all come with brilliant colors. Brilliant. This is the Sanmon Gate. Entering through this gate will free you from all of the strong desires and the addictions and obsessions. Yes. There you go. Little Chinese juniper tree here, bought by the Zen master himself, reckoned some 750 years old. And its circumference is 6.3, and it's Chinese juniper. Amazing, right? One of the 100 important trees in the prefecture of Kanagawa. Incredible. More important, your water. More important to the history, culture, behavior, environment, producer. She runs almost a Zen monk. The Zen was Zen-like, wouldn't happen. Zazen. Zazen meditation, you would come here. Zazen meditation is taking place just here. There's a Zazen meditation center. The great monastery is here for Zazen meditation. You can come to Kenchoji Temple. Kenchoji Temple.